So I want to show you something about WP Profit Builder, the new plugin for WordPress. And here we are in the members area. So you see that this thing is real, it's existing. And so let's see what the Profit Builder really is, what it does and what it can do for you. Because I think it's important that you know what you can do with it to build landing pages, sales pages, marketing pages, whatever kind of pages you want to build within your own website, within your own theme. There's a possibility to also get a Profit Builder theme, which is included in the WP Profit Builder package. But you can also use this within your own theme, and I'm going to show you how you do this so you know before you buy exactly what you buy. Now, the first thing I have to say about Profit Builder is that it's actually a sort of an extensive version of another product, which is the FrontEnd Builder. And you see the FrontEnd Builder here, which costs $22. And what Sean Donahoe did, he's the owner of Profit Builder, is he bought an extended license for I think it's 110 bucks, and then he is allowed to use FrontEnd Builder in his products. FrontEnd Builder is the actual builder. Profit Builder itself is a system that is sort of using the FrontEnd Builder and gives you a lot of samples to work with, like sample landing pages, completely done for you, squeeze pages, sales pages, etc. And I'm going to show you what you get for the additional pricing, because Profit Builder is $67. So if you're like totally a wizard with, you know, building your own squeeze pages and stuff, and you just want to have the builder as such, it's of course smarter to just go for the FrontEnd Builder. I will put a link down the video where you can get it for $22. I must say, the product of Sean Donahoe is a real good product. He has a lot of demo stuff that you can work with, which is definitely worth the extra dollars that you pay for the Profit Builder. So you saw the members area, you saw the FrontEnd Builder. Now let's see what Profit Builder really is. This is an example of a page I made with Profit Builder, and it's done based on a template which I loaded in. You see, this is the Profit Builder itself, the settings. Here you can load pages. There are a lot of pages, like here for instance, landing and sales pages, the $1 million sales page, fire. I installed it. It takes about a minute to install these things. These things are actually based in the cloud. And if you want to start building a page, you just have to install it. But as you can see, there are many. There's membership, portal, home pages, and training pages. There's home pages. There is webinar pages, product review pages, like product review themes here, ClickBank style, Yavy sign up pages. I mean, it just goes on and on and on. Coming soon pages, frequently asked questions pages. The list just goes on and on. There's about 60 of these, I think. And he says he's going to do more. I don't know. You never know. But I can tell you with what he already put in the Profit Builder system, you can definitely build some really great pages. So I showed you already this page, which I built based on this template here. And let's just take a new page. We just call it new page. And then the first thing that we do is we scroll down, and you will find here Profit Builder templates, theme templates. We don't want the theme template. We want a Profit Builder full width page. And then we say save draft, and we say edit page. And now you will see that we have here an extra bar, and here we have an extra bar, and that is actually the FrontEnd Builder, or profit builder, if you like. And we have a totally empty page here. So now what we're going to do is we say load page, and we get this screen, and then we say load template. And we say Sean's $1 million sales page, fire load. And here you go. As you can see, the video started playing. And this is like totally loaded. And this is a very nice sales page. Okay, so here we are at the bottom. And then here you see add new row, but we're not going to do it. But what we can do now is, for instance, if we want to... one thing that I have to tell you, which when I started working with it sometimes was confusing me, is you have rows, and the row settings are here, and you have basically columns, and the settings are here. Here, you see they show up. So sometimes you want to have a background here. Now this shows up. This is the video. And as you can see, in the video settings, there is no background that you can set. You can only set it here in the row. Then you have like the top padding, bottom padding, column padding. You can have a stick to top row style, stick to bottom. You can even have a timed row. You can set a border. So let's just, you know, like for the hell of it, we set a really funky border with a funky color. And we say we want to have this 11 pixels, which is a real big border. And while you do this, what now is going to happen is this border will start being visible as soon as we have the border style solid here, you see? So now you can see here we have a border. And if we want to make it smaller, we just make it smaller. And here you see it's getting smaller. Okay, well, we want no border style at all. We just say zero. Then you can have a shadow. You can have a background color. As you can see, if we change the background color here into, again, this funky blue, then the whole background changes here. If we want to change the video, we just say edit, and then here we change the YouTube path to whatever video you want to show. But you can also have a MP4, you can have things on your own website, etc., etc. And you can have it autoplay. You can minimize the branding. You can close down the controls, so the video just plays and that's it. And you can also force HD playback in YouTube. Now, another thing which I really like about these templates is you can animate the hell out of it. So let's say we want to, you see this is the row again and this is a column, so we want to animate this part of the column. And we want to say, let's say, bounce in from top. And then immediately you will see what the thing does. Here you go. So you can actually really see live what you're doing within Profit Builder. Okay, so let's check something else, which is here, which is also really nice. You can change icon types. So if you want to change that, let's say to a graph. Here we go. And also you can change the color of the icon. So you can say, okay, I want it yellow or something. And you can see it changes right in front of your eyes. Then also here, text. Very simple. The only code that they have here is strong, as you can see. So you can use HTML in there. And then here you can type, let's say, test now. and you see, and right in front of your eyes, it changes. And here you have like the span style color and set a different color. Usually the colors you can change here, but if you want to override them, you can override them. Okay, so let's look at some elements. What you can do with Profit Builder. The first is you have four shortcode groups. For instance, let's start with this. You can have testimonials, pricing tables, countdown timers, special text areas, iframe, frequently answered questions, social share, opt-in, Google Maps. Then you have the pie chart, counters, percentage bars, percentage chart, graphs, gauges, pie charts, and progress bar style. But the thing that you will probably use most is this one. Sorry, it's this one, where you can have headings, text, HTML, bullet lists, buttons, images, tabs, tour, accordion, toggle, code, alert boxes, navigation menus, icon menus, sidebars, search boxes, separators, more tags, commands, and FB commands. And then let's change it one more time. And here you can input videos, audio, features. Features is these boxes with these little icons in them. Contact forms, sliders, creative post sliders, featured posts, recent posts, gallery. So there's all kinds of things you can do within the Profit Builder. I think that is about it, you know, like now you know what you can do, and it's very easy to play around with it. And I'm going to show you what I made from this page, so you have an idea what you can do with it. So I'm pausing the video, and then I go to that page, and then I'm going to show you that page. So here I am on a page that I built from the template that I just showed you. And here you see that I have some headline, I have some underline, and that is done in HTML, the underline. And if you want to do something special, you can always open the WP editor. I know a bit of HTML, so I just type it in. And then I'm just going to close this one, and then I'm going to show you. I kept the elements in place here. As you can see, it just animated here. This is a video which I just loaded, you know, and it starts automatically when you open the page. I just paused it here. Then I changed the icon. I changed, of course, the text here. I changed the text. And then here, there's some very nice animations again, all done within the Profit Builder. You can see also the buttons. They have different hover color. When you hover over, the color changes. Then here is a video which is an explanation of my offer. It's another page builder within a theme, which is a great theme, by the way. If you want to check that out, you can check the link below the video. Then here I have some frequently asked questions and answers. So here you have a feature box, a frequently asked question box, and then here another button where you can see the pricing, etc. I have my disclaimer here, the copyright, the footer, etc., etc., etc. So this is sort of rearranged. I threw away quite some stuff in this page. I just kept it really simple, and that's basically it. You can also, which by the way is very cool from the Profit Builder, is you can see the page in different. So here you can see it boxed, and then here you can see it for, you know, like I think this is iPad, or where you can see how it looks on such a device. And then you have mobile, and then you can adjust your text, and you know, so that it sort of looks okay on the mobile. Here you can see it looks pretty okay. So this WP Profit Builder is also responsive, and you can actually see how it looks on all kinds of devices, which I think is really cool. Okay, so that is about it. The other thing I want to mention is there is some upsells. There is 2 one-time offers, or OTOs as they call them. One is Launchpad, which is Sean shows you how you can build websites with just, you know, putting some data in, and then he will set up all kinds of things automatically. I didn't buy that one. And then there's another upsell, which is a lot of, it's the ultimate, it's called the Ultimate Bundle, I think, which is a bunch of plugins that he uses and settings, etc., etc. I didn't buy that also. If you want to play around with the templates, I advise you to buy just Profit Builder, because you have something to start with, and that's definitely worth the money. If you have to build it all from scratch, you really have to get used to it. And this, you know, makes you, it makes it easy for you to adjust these things on these landing pages. This just makes it easy for you to build landing pages and adjust them. If you are totally, utterly convinced that you can do this all from scratch, then, as I said, go for the FrontEnd Builder. The link is below the video to read more about it. You can also read more about it if you click the link below the video to see a little written review that I did on Profit Builder. And yeah, that is about it.